Remarkably, Gianfranco Zola became only the eighth manager in West Ham's history. That's some feat, isn't it, from a super club like this.